Are the fantastic abilities of the Iron Man suit possible in real life? Let's discuss the laws of physics. Tony Stark's miniaturized arc reactor generates 7 gigajoules per second of energy. If all this energy were directed to a regular electromagnet, it would melt and even vaporize instantly, let alone wearing it in the chest. Tony Stark miraculously converts electrical energy directly into reactive thrust. This is physically impossible, as these two forces have completely different natures.